Game started already?
No, they're waiting for you.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Blubberhead.
Hi. Don't fill up on too much junk food, because I'm cooking us dinner.
You call her Blubberhead and get a kiss?
Yeah. It's funny. I could call her anything, really, as long as I give it that, you know, spin to it.
Hey, Blubberhead.
Hey, wait a minute. You couldn't just call her anything.
Yeah, no, I could. She just hears the cute tone, you know? She doesn't even really hear the word.
How about fat legs?
What?
You couldn't call her fat legs.
Yeah, I could, as long as I cutesy it up.
No way.
Yeah, no way.
Hey, I think we drank the last of the chocolate milk, fat legs.
Wow. Let's try another one.
Yeah, let's see how far you can push it.
What do you got? I'm telling you, it's foolproof.
Hey, come on, Ray. She's gonna get mad.
Smelly. How about smelly?
All right. Let's try smelly.
No. That's too easy. Trampy. Try trampy.
Guys, come on.
I got it. Smelly tramp. Boy, no. It can happen.
Did you pick up the mail?
Yeah, it's over there. Nothing but bills today, smelly tramp.
I know, we always get so much.
Robert made me do it. I wasn't trying to humiliate you.
Oh, so I should be flattered that my husband calls me a smelly tramp?
First of all, I didn't call you that. I called you smelly tramp.